The Intel ComputeStick M3 is a tiny, compact device that packs impressive computing power into a portable package, designed to transform any HDMI display into a computer. This mini PC offers convenience, mobility, and versatility in a unique form factor. In this review, we will explore the features, performance, and overall user experience of the Intel ComputeStick M3. This is Intel's second attempt at this form factor. This was released in 2016 with three variants. The base model, retailing at $129 US, the M3 version, which we're reviewing today, retailing at about $350 US, and the M5 version, which had the most power, but it had no operating software, as it was aimed towards enterprises who normally had their own software. Design and portability. Measuring just a few inches long, the Intel ComputeStick M3 is incredibly portable. Its sleek black design blends seamlessly with any setup, whether it's for work or entertainment. The stick form factor allows for easy setup, as it plugs directly into an HDMI port of a monitor, turning it into a fully functioning computer. Performance. Under the hood, the Intel ComputeStick M3 boasts an Intel Core M3 processor, 4GB of RAM, and 64GB of eMMC storage. While these specifications may not match those of a high-end desktop computer, the ComputeStick holds its own when it comes to everyday computing tasks. Web browsing, document editing, and multimedia consumption are smooth and efficient, allowing for a seamless user experience. The M3 processor delivers enough power to handle most demanding applications without any noticeable lag. However, for resource-intensive tasks such as video editing or gaming, this compact PC might struggle to keep up. It's important to note that the ComputeStick M3 is more suitable for casual use, productivity, and media streaming rather than resource-intensive tasks. Connectivity and expandability. Considering its size, the ComputeStick M3 offers a decent selection of ports and connectivity options. It includes a USB 3.0 port, a USB 2.0 port, a micro SD card slot, and Bluetooth 4.2 for seamless wireless connectivity. This allows users to connect peripherals like a keyboard, a mouse, or external storage with ease. While the storage space provided is sufficient for most users, the micro SD card slot offers an opportunity to expand the storage if needed. The inclusion of an onboard micro SD card slot is a practical addition, as it saves users the hassle of carrying around an external storage device. User experience. Setting up the Intel ComputeStick M3 is a breeze. Simply plug it into an HDMI port, connect a power source, and you're ready to go. The device runs on Windows 10, providing a familiar interface for users accustomed to the Microsoft ecosystem. The ComputeStick comes with built-in Wi-Fi and Bluetooth capabilities, ensuring effortless internet connectivity and compatibility with various wireless devices. It also supports dual-band Wi-Fi for stable and fast internet access. The included Intel Remote Keyboard software allows you to control the ComputeStick via smartphone or a tablet, enhancing the convenience and accessibility. It is especially useful when the stick is being used as a media streaming device. Conclusion. The Intel ComputeStick M3 is an innovative and a practical solution for those in need of a portable and a versatile computing device. With a compact design, adequate performance, and various connectivity options, it serves as an excellent choice for everyday tasks, media consumption, and productivity on the go. While it may not replace a high-end desktop or a laptop for demanding tasks, the ComputeStick M3 offers a unique computing experience that is well worth considering. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.